gentlemen, the next category this evening for Real Heroes is health and disability. The real heroes in this category have set aside their own difficulties, disabilities and tragedies to make life better for others. Bharta G. Dakar, can we have you on stage, please?
Bharta G. Dakar. Bharta G. Dakar was born with failing eyesight. She lost her vision completely while in college. But in her loss, Bertha found the purpose of her life. Today, for more than 100 blind students, her free school is their only hope. Despite being new to Braille herself, Bertha invented the Braille code in Khasi, the local language of Meghalaya. Thanks to Bertha, these students can read and write in their mother tongue.
Ladies and gentlemen, give her a big hand so she can hear what you are... Your applause for the lady.
How difficult was this journey for you? How difficult has it been to come here today having crossed all those barriers?
I wasn't born blind. I learned Braille when I was in my 30s. But the need of the place, the need of the children over there made it compulsory for me to try my best to learn Braille and English first, and then somehow to coordinate the signs and characters into my language.
Well, you prove, ma'am, that there is nothing that is impossible. May there be more power to you. May you transform Meghalaya and bring many more students to your school. And all the very best, ma'am.
Thank you. It's just not Meghalaya, it's the Northeast now.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd now like to call on Sheba Amir to come on stage, please.
Sheba Amir. Life changed for Sheba Amir when her 13-year-old daughter was diagnosed with cancer. But in her pain, she also felt the anguish of the parents of other term children.
I can't explain the pain we felt every day, not knowing whether my daughter would be alive tomorrow or not. At the same time, I saw the helplessness of many other parents who could not afford medicine or food for their sick child. Their pain hit me hard.
That's when she decided to set up Solace, an organization that would be a support system for many parents in Kerala who could not afford expensive treatment for their children. Formed in 2007, Solace is now financially and emotionally providing support to over 250 children.
Shiva, you overcame personal grief in a sense. In adversity, you saw opportunity in a sense.
I am very happy to receive this award from Mumbai, because my turning point of my life started from Mumbai, Tata Memorial Hospital. Nearly 3 years I was in Tata Hospital with my daughter. So I realized the pain of the parents don't have money to treat them. My son donated his marrow, bone marrow, to my daughter very boldly and enthusiastically. His hero is Sachin and Amir.
Shibaji, you are a remarkable woman. Many, many congratulations and more power to you.
Thank you very much, Sheba Amir. Ladies and gentlemen, as Sheba Amir is collecting this award, a small prayer for her daughter as well, who's recuperating from the after effects of chemotherapy. Ladies and gentlemen, time now to call our next real hero. They say once a soldier, always a soldier. Captain Gulia, can we have you on stage, please?
Naveen Gulia. An injury left Captain Gulia paralyzed, waist down, and cut short his army career.
I am now a soldier in the society, and there's a bigger battle to be fought in the society.
Today, he runs ADA, an informal study center for street children in Gurgaon, and helps them get enrolled in government schools. He personally visits the differently abled from nearby villages who cannot make it to the center. Thanks to his efforts, Geeta now dreams of becoming a teacher, and Sonny's dream of walking is close to reality.
It's my dream that no child has to beg, that no child is helpless. And when I tell my dream to other people, they say, this is not possible, it cannot be stopped, you know. And I say, don't ever tell a soldier that it cannot be done. And especially a soldier from Haryana. मैं कुछ लिखता हूँ हिंदी इंग्लिश उर्दू में तो अब आपने एक शायर को लेखक को स्टेज पे बुलाया तो एक शेर सुनना पड़ेगा शेर सुनाता हूँ अपना उसके साथ खत्म भी करना चाहूंगा ऐसे रुखसत हुए हमारे जनाजे से वो ऐसे रुखसत हुए हमारे जनाजे से वो कि फिर मुड़ के नहीं देखा फिर याद नहीं करते नवीन ये इल्म नहीं उनको हम जैसे आशिक मौत से मरा नहीं करते
I'd now like to call on R.K. Viswajit to come on stage, please.
R.K. Viswajit Singh. Manipur, a deadly cocktail of isolation, violence, and drugs. Physical trainer R.K. Viswajit decided to wage a war against addiction. Through bodybuilding. He has reformed over 50 addicts using a combination of workout, meditation and campaigning.
Manipur ka gaon ka ladka acha ho to hamara Manipur ka future acha ho sakta hai.
His next target, reforming drug addicts in rural Manipur.
मैंने देखा कि मणिपुर में हिंसा होती है जब हम पिक्चर देखते हैं मणिपुर के कि कर्फ्यू हो रहा है इसके बावजूद कितना आसान है इस तरह का आपका जो आपने जो शुरू किया है
कर्फ्यू हो बंद हो हम हमारा लड़का लोग को हम सिखाता रहता हूं मैं कभी कभी गांव में भी जाता हूं और सेमिनार्स कैंप्स वगैरह उसको समझाता हूं और आई विल प्लान टू फार फ्लंग एरियाज वेयर आई विल सेट अप जिम्स मोर जिम्स आई थिंक सीएनबीएन आईबीएन टीम एंड रिलायंस फाउंडेशन For recognizing, honoring me, and I'm more happy to see Sachin and Amir ji. I see every films of Amir Khan, and I'm very happy. So I must be. कभी कभी लगता है कि ये सपना है या हकीकत. Sachin को पास में खड़ा हो तो कभी ऐसा मैं जल्दी जाना चाहता हूँ. कभी मैं गिर ना पाऊँ.
गिर जाओगे
Let me now call on our next real heroes, Manju Singhania and Joe Chopra. Can we have you on stage, please?
Manju Singhania and Joe McGowan Chopra. Born with cerebral palsy and abandoned at birth, Moy Moy was adopted by Joe Chopra. She became a reason for Joe and her friend Manju Singhania to open Karuna Vihar, a center for children with cerebral palsy, autism and Down syndrome in Dehradun. Today, the school is responsible for transforming more than 1,500 lives.
मुझे लगता है इतने लोगों के सामने जो रियल हीरोज है हम दोनों को लगते हैं कि हमें कुछ नहीं किया लेकिन यही बात है इस देश इतने अमेजिंग है कि हर एक शहर में हर एक गांव में रियल हीरोज होते हैं अपने अपने इलाके में देख लीजिए ढूंढ लीजिए कहाँ रियल हीरोज होते हैं और उन्हीं को सपोर्ट दे दीजिए उन्हीं को पैसा दे दीजिए ताकि उनका काम आगे आ जाएंगे
मैं भी नवीन की तरह एक्चुअली एक शेर कहना चाहती हूँ शायरी मैंने खुद ही लिखी हुई है ये कि सोचा ना था कि एक ज़र्रे को कभी इस तरह तराशा जाएगा सोचा ना था कि एक ज़र्रे को कभी यूं भी तराशा जाएगा कभी हमें भी इस तरह की महफिल में सराहा जाएगा पर लगता है कि इशारा है ये खुदा का एक छोटा सा आप सब की दुआ से हमारा ये छोटा सा सफ़र दूर बहुत दूर जाएगा
ऐसा लगता है कि रियल हीरो बनने के लिए शायर भी बनना पड़ता है ये कोई इट्स ऑलमोस्ट एज इफ इट्स अ क्वालिफिकेशन शायरी
जी ये दिल की बात है, रियल हीरो भी बनना, शायरी भी आना, दोनों दिल से निकलता है।
अरे वाह, अरे वाह। I've often wondered, once, and I don't even want to think about it, once that day comes when you say enough of cricket, will we see a Sachin Tendulkar Foundation? Is that what you would like to do, which will work maybe in discovering many more real heroes like this? Is this something that you feel you would like to do maybe one day?
I remember 2 years ago, when I attended this program, I wondered whether there would be more people like this in India. And you know, it just keeps getting better and better. And to meet all these people is such an honor. So, I mean, it's something that I would definitely want to do. And to be associated with them, I'd learn more about life, about being selfless. I think they don't have any expectations. They just follow their path without any expectations. They don't want anything in return, just love. Their commitment and the passion is just incredible to whatever they choose to do. And I would want to be associated, yes, for sure.
जहाँ गवर्नमेंट और पुलिस हो वहाँ प्रॉब्लम होता है।
ये सही है, और इनको सुधारने के लिए पागल लोगों की जरूरत है। ये पागल लोग ही इनको सुधार सकते हैं।
They have done such great work. They are achievers. They are the real achievers. Not we getting the, you know, for film awards we get the lifetime achievement.